totalmente diferente. O sea, yo estoy feliz desde que conocí al grupo, que de hecho todavía los trato a unos. Uh-huh. Ver cómo alguien tan de lejos viene sin conocernos. Uh-huh. Y nos deja algo tan bonito como es una casa.
Amén. So she said that things have completely changed for them. She said that even as soon as she met you all, y'all's group, she felt changed. She was touched by the way you guys interacted with each other, and she was touched by the fact that you all came from far away, never having met them, to be able to give them such a beautiful gift.
¿Cómo me sentí?
Mm-hmm.
Pues
feliz.
Feliz,
sí, claro.
Sí, muy feliz. Muy felices. Pues, ¿qué puedo decirles?
Sí.
Es algo muy bonito, o sea, que no sé, a lo mejor no se puede decir con palabras ese agradecimiento hacia la asociación, al grupo, o sea, todo, como le dije, a todos los que están involucrados. A los pastores, o sea, la labor, o sea, el de preocuparse por alguien que no conocen, o sea, y que quieren bendecir a esa familia que nos tocó, que somos una de ellas.
Amén.
Amén.
So they all were immediately like, yeah, we were so happy. And she's saying that, you know, it touched her a lot to meet you guys and see the way that you served them again without ever having met them, that you came from far away to be able to bless her and her family. It spoke to them a lot. It spoke to them about the love of God and about the love that you guys obviously had for them. So they said they're just so grateful that, you know, that somebody would come and bless them and be worried about them and be able to bless them. And she just said that she knows that now that you guys are all one family in Christ.
Ah, pues, bueno, uno sí me lo sé. Julie,
uh-huh.
Melissa,
uh-huh.
Sidney, Cedric,
uh-huh.
Emma.
Olivia.
Ajá. ¿Quién? Es que otros tenían nombres así.
Sí.
Marita.
Marita.
Ah, sí. Yo conozco a ellos. Sí, sí. Me recuerdo los nombres. Sí.
A Marita.
Sí.
13 también.
Ajá.
Yo recuerdo uno de todos.
Pero, o sea, todos. Ajá. Los tenemos, yo les digo, o sea, los tengo en la mente. O sea, yo me veía todo como ellos andaban trabajando.
Sí.
Y todo, y, o sea. Y gracias, y otra vez muchas gracias a todos. Uh-huh. Los del grupo que vinieron desde muy lejos.
Uh-huh.
A darnos esta bendición. Que Dios los bendiga.
Sí, amén. So she was like, well, I remember some names, and she named a bunch of them. I'm sorry, I can't remember all the names that she listed, but you guys heard them. She said even the names that she doesn't remember, she can picture every single one of their faces, and the whole family agreed that they always will remember you guys. They just said thank you again so much for coming from far away to be able to bless them. They said thank you for what you did, for all the hard work that you put into their home, and that they're just so grateful for you all.
Sí, tengo muchos años de conocerlos.
Uh-huh.
Y desde que se construyó la casa tenemos más relación con ellos, y hemos visto cómo esta casa ha sido de una gran bendición, ya que ellos no tenían para construir.
Uh-huh.
Y ahora tienen esta hermosa casa.
Uh-huh. So he said that he's known this family a long time. Arturo said that they were in great need of a home, as I'm sure you guys remember. They had no way of doing this on their own, and so he said that it was a really big blessing to not only get to see them be blessed, but also for him to be able to minister to this family through the process of them receiving a home.
Cuando el grupo viene a construir una casa, están sembrando una semilla, y las personas que pasan, las personas que ven, se llevan ese en su mente, en su corazón, de cómo un grupo que viene de afuera viene a construir una casa para una familia en México. Uh-huh. Y ha sido de mucha bendición en toda la comunidad. Uh-huh. Esta casa, en esta calle y alrededor, uh-huh, ha sido de un buen testimonio.
Amén. Yeah. So Arturo is saying every home that he is a part of with Casas por Cristo plants a seed, not only in this family's lives, but on the street, in this community, because every person that walks by can see what you guys came to do. They get to wonder, you know, why would a group of Americans from far away come and build for a Mexican family? And it sticks with them, it sticks in their minds, and it sticks in their hearts. And so, you know, it opens the door for them to come and ask this family, you know, how did they receive the home? And they get to share, well, it was from God. And so Arturo is very grateful for the impact that this home and other homes he's built with Casas por Cristo have had on the neighborhoods he serves in.
Sí, parte de la familia de ellos, uh-huh, han estado asistiendo a la iglesia, uh-huh, y Mari y Julio estaban separados, tenían mucho tiempo, uh-huh, años sin asistir. Cuando se construyó esta casa, uh-huh, ellos comienzan a asistir y hasta la fecha, uh-huh, están asistiendo, están muy felices, los niños están creciendo en la iglesia.
Gracias,
es una gran bendición.
Amen. So he said that yes, this family is attending church. Before they received the home, they had gone several years without attending, but Mari and Jose now do attend church. Their kids are growing up in the church, and it's just been, they've been very faithfully attending church. Mm-hmm.